Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Work of Legacies as a Lardron. Oh boy, it's been a while. It's been quite a while. Alright, so the strat is simple. We're gonna make the altar, the barrack, and we're gonna attack. Let's go! And try our best to beat the Scourge and the whole evil. I want to have a very fast and clean game. Very fast and clean game. So who is my Scarlet Crusade? Do I need Footman? Oh no. I guess he doesn't need footman. Guess I won chess. It was you. Dude, the game started, like I can't play with you. Well, my Scarlet was silent about units, whether, you know, he wants them or not. Ah, shit, I'm building on control point. I forgot. Yes. Infection. I don't know if people struggle to farm this camp, to be honest. It seems like pretty linear and easy. I could have probably done it a bit better though, but yeah, it's fine. I want a castle now. Which area did I get right now? I'm confused. Why do I have a peasant here? Oh, we got Altarak, nice. Now we got Stratholme as well. That's annoying. Aggro in this camp. I just need a bit more workers for tech. Hold on, okay, I need Lumber. I'm too slow. Counter us rage quit it. Okay. How many was that? It was 7. Is it clap? Oh, I forgot to press the button. Yeah, I'm sleepy. So after that, I might just want to creep peace. And there is really nothing else to do. How many farms do we have corrupted? Not many. It feels like I need more lumber actually. I know. I really need to get more lumber. I'm too greedy. Am I not? Lord Falconcrest. Keep on killing the villagers. Oh my god, there are so many corrupted farms there. Farm this. Yeah, I have too much gold, but I don't have enough lumber. Where's my second blacksmith? I can't find my second blacksmith. Pretty sure there is one, but... Huh? I guess I don't have it actually, whatever. And our guild Ness is... He's not too bad, yeah. It's fine. I think he lost it by mistake. His hero. Yeah, I probably needed more lumber workers a bit sooner. What else can I upgrade? Recharge and snare. Probably some items if... If possible. Hey, paladins are very late. I have to admit, yeah. I saw you. Oh no, dude. Our town is under siege. Wait, it said something was under attack, like here, right? Huh? I know what he corrupted, to be honest. I thought I was paying attention, but no. There you go. Who is it again? Mega Duke.
under siege. Research complete.
Oh, Galt went outside already. Okay. There's like, okay, I haven't made it yet. Damn, the push. Free upgrades. Yes, Kirsch is a little bit late. Just a tiny bit. Can we get Dragon Hawks, please? In case there gonna be some towers. I got the opposing training. Nice. Oh. Back. Yeah, plague happened. Plague happened and... he's camping it way too hard. There is no way. Mission the gold mine, 130, okay. Yeah, mostly mined it. Already mined it, so we are good. Already blocking rest fortification on the control point, SMH. Happy. It's needed early game only. Zoom. What's up? What's up, Desire? What's up, Dazzle? When I old Azeroth Wars? Never. Just let it die. This is just superior version to Azeroth Wars. And why would you want to play the old one once again? I died literally in first 60 seconds of game, Lamao, and it was early game. Yeah, I know. my chat reading skills are peak performance. All my peasants died. Almost all, I think. Can we launch an expedition to Northrend? Oh no, we need to destroy the Skullmans first, right? Yeah. Is he coming? Okay. Can I attack to... I mean, do I need to build another main building now? To be able to make paladins, or... Kinda forgot about Uther. My artist is already low 8. But Uther is like... only 5 soon. You're sandwich from behind. On my way. I'm sorry, I got carried away. I got carried away badly. You 5-5 upgrades. Oh my god, yeah. I feel like we overstack our team. Yeah. Just a smidge. Job's done. Our town is under attack. Wish there would be like a way to betray. Just somehow, you know? Oh. What's up with it, thank you.
Or Lord Town or under siege.
280 lumber for a boat. I don't have that much. I had workers, and he killed him again. My lumber is so bad. Girl, are you Azeroth Wars? Because your older sister is superior than you in every way. What do you mean older? No. Wait. You should say, girl, are you work of legacies? Your older sister is superior in every way. Right? That's how you're supposed to say it. Because work of legacy is a child of Azeroth Wars. Azeroth Wars is the oldest one. Work of legacy is a new one. You got it wrong. I guess you make paladins from maxed out Town Hall if your main dies. Yeah. Frostman Betray. Or maybe that's LTF. Yeah, that's LTF, unfortunately. Alright, then I need lumber for a boat, please. Just give me lumber for a boat. Any peasants? Go. How do I kill my Frozen Throne? Why do I want to kill your Frozen Throne? What makes you want to do that? Aura of Lightning is good, yeah, chance to stun. Northern Expedition is a thing. Requires to complete the quest Shores to Northend. Oh wait, Skullomance is destroyed, complete. Wait, we destroy Skullomance?
Huh?
Oh shoot. Oh never mind, I mean I'm going to anyway. Oh, this is not farmed. Okay, there are some neutrals. Nice. Low 10. Arthas. Nice. And badge of gold. Northern Expedition. Damn, Legion got wiped hard. Even Felhorde lost so fast. Let me see. Night Elves might be quite a challenge. Our forces are under attack. I don't know any of his names though too much. But maybe that's Morse. Our forces are under attack. Yeah, I feel like I need to make siege camps and make siege weapons. How do you go solo hero again? I forgot. Oh, never mind. You work for Reforged? Because I wanna forget you ever exist. that's also a good one. So true. So true. Forsaken was farming with Edgar, apparently. Could there be some amount of siege weapons that are available? Winning.
More lumber is required. Our forces are under attack.
This looks over. Well, I'm going to report to Night Elves. I feel like Night Elves have a lot to answer. Also, there is a panda. Panda on. The All Gods. I think All Gods can be decent, yeah.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Oh, you know what I can do? I can get shredders.
Our town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
No, don't die. Do not die, my friend. No. Sell. Sell. Reveal. Okay. Okay, Night Elves, I feel like they know what they're doing. Especially Draenei. Their Draenei seems to be decent. Okay, let's buy.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are
under Scroll TP. Preferably two. Check out the destroyed Frozen Throne and prepare to land to Alliance. I have a quest here. What is my quest? Oh, to the skies.
Our town is under siege.
Okay, we are sitting in the portal. Wait, you're betraying us? Really? Oh, shoot.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I'm so sorry, Lepek. I know. I feel like your team was Amogus. I feel like your team was indeed a bit Amogus. Creep. A zhony rup.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh, there is a Black Empire coming. What is he doing?
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
My for Eos and entire Oka team is new, not recipe for a fun game.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Research complete. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh my god, please. Okay, let's have some fun all by ourselves. Let's go to adventure. Okay, I need to wake up for that. Let's go. Stormpeak quest. Yeah, apparently I can get birdies now. Some burps. Little cute burps.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh yeah, I need to get my prince to there. King Terranus. Ha! Misclicked.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
First one on Arthas. Nope.
Job's done. Our allies' town is under siege. Upgrade. Our town is under siege. I can't build our that. Allies' town. Complete.
They have like not enough damage. 2-6 upgrades?
What the fuck?
Oh, this guy's good. Damn, you know, like, yeah, they actually hit, like, a truck.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are under siege.
Ah, shit. Man. Like... Team? Yeah, these guys are like really good. I like, you know, like... We had a role player. So, other game. Somewhere. like help much. What? I mean, at this rate, we can win by control points, but... yeah. I don't know. Just take back this. Oh, I took that, nice. Take that. Our town is under siege. I will lose the respect of my colleagues and community. DM me for my worst pickup line. I'm afraid to share it because it's so bad. Someone's must click in the Merc path and bugging it. How many control points we have? Yeah, we need just a bit more.
Our forces are under attack.
BG. Yeah, this little bit of... Am I making paladins? Okay, I am. Community? Just one guy spamming the button.
Our allies town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Complete quest to exile. Our forces are under attack. How do I complete the quest the exile?
Our town is under siege.
Acquire crown of Lordaeron, acquire crown of Stormwind. Oh, also, if I send, I feel like if I send Uther there, right, I'm gonna get something. Leader of the Silver Hand to Twice Citadel. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Nice, at least I got one item back.
Our allies' town is under siege.
This death thing, man. What is he doing?
Our allies' town is under siege.
I wanna see the event because I kinda forgot what it does, to be honest. Why you are doing this? I mean, okay, I have a solution. It's gonna cost me a bit more gold though, but... Also, there is a throne guard. That gives me, I feel like, 10 armor to heroes or something like that. Yeah, that's a KW. I would have been faster to walk already, but whatever. Fifteen extra armor, it says, to nearby heroes. I feel like it's plus 10, but...
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah. So now I TP this guy. And I can use a cheaper scroll of TP. Only question is like, what the fuck is Stormwind doing? Yo, you guys are still defending the Black Temple? Yo, Lepek is a giga chat. I didn't realize it up until now. Living Shadow.
Our ally's hero has fallen.
Interesting. Oh wait, we need 120 CPs? Wait, I thought we need 100. Wait, we need 120? Huh? Oh. I thought we were so close. Nah. We're not. Dude, Lepek was giga chat. Holy cow. Like, this guy is a sweat in World of Legacy community. XenF. And Firefly as well. Okay, so now Uther will channel this thing, right? For 2 minutes.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Alright, 2 minutes, I guess. Is this the quest for the exile? Gain the hero Magrain and artifact Ashbringer.
Our allies' town,
I see,
is under siege.
It's pretty cool. Okay, the Knight of Sion waiting. They're coming. Let's build right here.
Our allies' town is under siege. I can't build there.
Are you breathing light because my Frostmourne hungers? Light orb, then you go to Ironforge to get Alex and Ross. Okay, I see. What to get if Uther goes to Twilight Base? It's a little thing, I guess. The Living Shadow. All the Legion players, like good ones, use the Zeppelins, and I never do that. Yeah, look at that. Lepek is just trolling my allies so much.
Our allies' town is under siege. Job's done.
There you go.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Among these things, is there a shop? And there is no. Oh, there is. Okay, good. I'm just wasting gold.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Bruce Power Eyes, Holy Blessing. One key spent on TPs? I know, shut up. I thought he would push, so I made some units, and he didn't push, and I'm like, okay. Well.
Our forces are under attack. Our
Why everyone has more upgrades than me? Do they ever buy units? It's a divine shield. Well, BG. This guy camped entire fucking time. Dude, like, who plays like that? This guy had like 10 control groups. 10. What? Like, what is your problem? If you have 10 control groups, you can conquer people and get control points, like push something, don't sit and camp the fucking base. I wanna leave this game so badly. I feel like we are trolling. Whatever, I'm gonna sacrifice him, revive everyone and reset. I need to fully reset. This is a memory. Bro, why am I even playing this game? Yeah, we still have like a lot of CPs. It didn't change.
Under siege. siege.
Our town is under siege.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh no. Wait. Wait, my ally just teleported on top of him. What the fuck?
Our town is under siege. Your forces are under attack.
Job done.
Who the fuck is he running to? Dude, my ally is Giga Chat. 7-4. Why everyone, like, people have 7 CPs, they have more upgrades than me.
Our forces are under attack.
Like, what? What is happening?
Job done. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Okay, whatever, I'm ready. We need to expand from our shitty lands. We have like Northrend, Lardaron, South Alliance, Outland, but we need like 30 more CPs. We just need to grab a bit from... Okay, let's go. I didn't even see that you're already there. Whatever, let's go.
Job's done. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Under siege. Under attack. Job done. Our allies' town is under siege.
Throne guard. Why is he going to the most distant shop?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Question mark.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Where are you going?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Who left the game? Scarlet. I would also have had enough. Dude, like, this is a fucking memory. We just go around, rather.
Build more farms. Job's done. Our forces are under attack. Build more farms.
120 CPs, man. Like, that's so much. Why not just 90? I tried to remember what was the button for Divine Shield on him. And I ended up pressing too many buttons.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allied town is under siege. Job done. Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allied town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Our allied town is under siege. Our allied town is under siege.
Wait, what? Crusade Aura? Bash proc. How long will be fucking Arthas reviving? Fuck it, I wanna go. For 6 upgrades. Whatever, just go to Night Elf, I guess. Fuck it, man. Dude, like, this is a fucking... this camping spot. So annoying. Like my paladin still got stuck. Whatever.
Our forces are under attack.
Wait, what? Are you idiotas? I hate this fucking Black Empire base.
Our town is under siege.
Absolute degeneracy. I'm so unused to it. Are you serious? Why? I just let them die, fuck it. And then this guy spear stuns me. It's not even funny, man. We will be down to host another legacies after. No! No! No, I'm not. Just die, please. Nah, fuck it. I stay here. We win against Night Elves. I go GG. This guy doesn't even leave his base. I kick his ass when he does. Like, I will not let him have North End. We will win by control points, right?
Our forces are under attack. Our heroes have
I'm the terror for this. Wait, Knight of Hosta lost? I mean, left the game? I don't fucking know. Right, no one cancels.
Under attack.
Like also the full capacity, right? I can't break it. I can't.
Our forces are under attack.
There's really no Knight of, right? He left the game. I'm pretty sure so. Jesus Christ.
Under attack.
Ah, fuck. Okay.
Our forces are under attack. Our allied town is under siege. Our town is under siege. Build more bombs. Our forces are under attack. Build more farms. Our forces are under attack. Build more farms.
Here go tanks. So maybe it's not gonna be too bad. Where is the other city? Yeah, they didn't destroy that one fucking building, and that's why they could teleport. I mean, Legion could teleport. Alright, we are very close. We just need 15 CPs more and we won.
Under siege. Our town is under siege.
Dude. Jesus Christ with Draenor heroes. I think this is like one of the biggest balance issues. Okay, let's go. Just a bit more and I will have all the CPs I need.
under attack.
Our town is under siege.
I mean, yeah, I know. Meme game, I know. Luigi, dude, Liebeck played for the first time. Like, holy cow! Bro, this game. What the fuck was that game? It's just Clown Fiesta, indeed. I feel like Night of Team was very stacked. Actually, they were very, very good. But I don't know. Like, my team didn't. Like, not everyone teleported to fight the Nidos in Kalimdor. And also, this role player on the fucking Black Empire. Like, this guy was strong as fuck. Like, he could have, you know, killed something and someone. But he was just camping the fucking base. So I wanted, you know, some control points for free because, well, we were trying to win by control points. And this guy was also trying to CP snipe me. He has like twice or three times stronger army than me. Like, why are you fucking camping, idiota? You just leave the fucking base and you go kill like any of my allies probably would have fallen to this. Like, you know, it's just like, go and kill someone. Like, win the game. Like, why are you fucking camping? Oh my god, the keys and Zoff alone? No, it's a Yogg-Saron. Like, it was so fucking annoying. Like, you saw me punching it like for 10 minutes and it just casually teleports away. Why did I even play this game? Like, I don't fucking know, dude. It's not going to YouTube. 2:40 a.m. PG.